Hey there, Gospelizers. Hope that you're having a great and blessed week. It's a beautiful day here in Palestine, Texas, and it's hot outside. So I did all my outside stuff already this morning. Hope that you are in from out of the heat as well. Our date is coming up very quickly with Mark Trammell Quartet, Second Half Quartet, Greater Vision, on August 10th, Friday, August 10th, at Taylor's Valley Baptist Church in Temple, beginning at 7 o'clock p.m., We are getting to the point where I need to let you know how many tickets are available so that you can make sure you get those. We only have two Artist Circle seats left. And I have, I think, as I'm filming this Saturday morning, it is, we have 86 general admission seats. So 88 tickets total remaining. So if you're trying to get a church group together, you better do that quick. If you want to get those individual seats, you better do those as well. And that you can order those at stores.crimsonriverministries.com. Now, this next week is going to be something special going on in East Texas that I'd like to make sure that you're aware of. The East Texas Baptist Camp Meeting. This is the 21st annual event. The Irwins put this on, and they have some great preaching, some great gospel singing every night in Canton at the Canton Civic Center. It'll start at 7 o'clock with the main service every night, but about 5:30-ish. Before the service starts a music festival that I host for different artists from around the area. And preachers like Ergen Kaner, like Ronnie Barefield, Mark Thrift, Dr. Robert Jeffress is going to be there on Friday night. I think Joe Arthur is the other one. Rochester's will be there every night. The Irwins, of course, will be singing every night. The Phillips family, first part of the week. Jeff and Sherry Easter will be there Thursday night. Joseph Habedank will be there at the end of the week. They'll be doing the Resurrection of Faith tour on Friday night. So it is a great event. Bring your lawn chair. There's some metal chairs there, but bring your lawn chair, and you can take those metal chairs out and put your lawn chair in. Love offering is received every night. Some good fellowship. And so if you like old-time revival, it's good stuff. So I would encourage you to be there. We'll be there every night, of course, and look forward to seeing you there. All right, get those tickets at stores.crimsonriverministries.com. Hope to see you at the camp meeting this week. Keep on gospelizing, all right?